My name is Wade Mokwede and I'm in primary 4. We are here to teach you how to make ginger beer. Nutrients contained in this are vitamins and minerals, which help the body fight against diseases. To make ginger beer, we will need a medium-sized pineapple and a finger of ginger. First, we make our syrup out of hot water and sugar. Then we cut up the skin of the pineapple and cut into small cubes for easier blending. Then we cut the skin of the ginger and blend also. When it's done blending, you sieve it and add it to the pineapple. Then you add the drink into the syrup that you have made, which will be cool at that time. Then you keep it in the fridge to chill. At this time, once it's chilled, it can be served with snacks.
We make orange juice by peeling the orange, then we put it in the orange squeezer and squeeze.
Thank you.
this is the finished product. We hope you have learned how to make orange juice and ginger beer. Please try it at home. To the KKB show.